Hello and welcome to SEO PowerSuite video training series. In this video, you will see how to create a project in LinkAssistant and import your backlink data into it. To get started, launch LinkAssistant, enter your website URL, fill out project and contact info, and press finish. You are now in an empty dashboard. In a moment, you can fill it out with your backlinks or potential backlink sources found with SEO SpyGlass. First, switch to SEO SpyGlass for a moment. Open your SEO SpyGlass project and go to File, Export, Backlink Data. Then, select an export format, text/CSV file. Specify a delimiter, comma is OK. Choose columns to export, for example backlink page, anchor text and anchor URL. Press Next several more times. Give the file a name and hit Finish. It's time to get back to LinkAssistant and import the links. Go to File, Import, CSV file and select the file you just exported with SEO SpyGlass. Press Next and leave comma as a delimiter. You will see there's a drop-down menu at the top of every column. Make sure that you import backlink domains as well as backlink pages. Proceed with the next steps. You can choose not to include particular links at step 4 or change link partner settings at step 5. Lastly, hit Finish to complete the import. You have now imported your list of backlinks from SEO SpyGlass into LinkAssistant to make link building and management easy and effective. In the next video, you will learn how to find new link building opportunities in LinkAssistant.